Okay, definitely, I agree. Is that good?
Jen plays through a looping device a lot. She has a solo
thing that she does, and I always thought this would be a great one. Loop that part and then play this on top of it.
I thought that, or maybe just grow two more hands and sound each one, and then we can play it together.
This is our first duo concert together, by the way, so guys are nice. We've been talking about it for years, all those weddings.
Living a mile apart.
That's right. We're in the same neighborhood. Okay, you just do it. I'll come in.
Follow whatever you
want. Yeah, we'll promise.